Ah, shoot, another F in art. And if you can't pull a miracle out of your pants, then you're toast.
It's not my fault, dude. It's the teacher. She thinks she's all that in the bag of chips. Whenever I draw something, she immediately throws it out and says it's bad.
I gotta go to science or else Mr. Wallace will be super duper mad. Whoops.
Okay, class, settle down. Okay, class, partner up, pick your brush, and get working on your sailor drawings.
Let's go.
I don't know which brush I should use. The feather of the finch or the tail of Pidgeotto?
I don't know about you, but I want to use that one.
That is the most rare brush in the world.
Mary Magdalene Beak Dog Brush. Michelangelo can reproduce the Mona Lisa in 2.5 seconds with that brush.
I'm awarding this brush to anybody in my class who gets an A+ on the final. Nice drawing, Jimmy. That drawing's terrible, Chad. What are you thinking?
Man, oh man. Boy, oh boy, when I got that brush.
Face it, you suck at art.
Well, I was thinking that if you helped me out on my art, then I would get a good grade.
Give you a tip, man. Out on the field, on the third rock, there will appear a man named Sensei Johnson. He will only appear if you wear a fake mustache and read Twilight New Moon. Ben will help you with your art problem and guarantee you an A++++.
You have come seeking my help, but why do you wear a mustache and read New Moon?
Yeah, but my friend said that I should come here for help, but he also said I should read Twilight New Moon and wear a mustache. My mustache!
You don't need to wear a mustache or read New Moon. Come with me if you want to learn art. Take my hand. Your training begins here, Chad.
I'm ready for the challenge.
Chad, where are you? Chad, what are you doing in here?
I just can't do it. I can't go through the training. I'll never become a master of arts.
Second day of training. Run these stairs until you know them like the front of your hand. You are now the master of art.
Okay, class, the final is today. You may begin in 5, 4, go!
Child, things are gonna get easier. watch how things will get brighter. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier.